It's not my intention to negotiate through the press, but of course I've explained what are the difficult topics, and it means if we are current that we need to tackle the difficult topics and to be innovative, to be creative in order to be able to support with 27 member states a common approach to take a common decision. It will be difficult, it will be complex, and I don't underestimate the task, but I felt today a common strong political will to engage, which is very positive.